Cześć wszystkim, tutaj gramy na Maxa, jesteśmy na specjalnym evencie Uncharted, a ze mną jest Eric, community strategist w Naughty Dog.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
So we start with the simple question. Okay. Why you do this remastered?
So yeah, the remastered collection we did because we have a great community of people playing Uncharted. Over 21 million people globally already play it, but we have a lot of new owners for the PlayStation 4. We have some people that we'd love to, you know, this is the best action-adventure experience you can play anywhere. So we want to make sure that those people get a chance to check it out.
So one question from our listeners, because Gravina Maxa is a radio station broadcast, and everybody asks, why collection not include the Golden Abyss for PlayStation Vita?
Yeah, so Golden Abyss was one of those games that, you know, it fits into the Uncharted world, but it doesn't fit into this sort of narrative we're telling with Uncharted 1 through 3, which is the story of Nathan Drake and how he becomes Nathan Drake and sort of the adventures he goes through and how he builds up the family around him. So we thought that it would be best to not include it. You know, other technical things, just as like limitation, you wanted to fit everything on one Blu-ray disc, and what did that mean? You know, creating, you know, the space where we could fit 1 through 3 was hard enough, and so we made the game what it is.
But maybe in the future you're planning?
Yeah, I mean, there's nothing set in stone, but I don't see why it couldn't happen someday.
Okay, so what we can see in the collection, what new things, new locations, or it's just the remastered technology? I mean the high resolution textures and etc.
Yeah, so there's a lot of technical improvements, but we've added some new modes. We've added a speedrun mode, we've added brutal difficulty, we have new trophies, we have dynamic audio. There's a lot of different changes to the game. If you went and you back and you played any of these games now, they would look completely different. It's like night and day with some of these games.
And another question for our listeners, why not multiplayer? It's not included, and of course we have in the Uncharted 2 and 3 on the PlayStation 3, but why not on the PS4?
Well, we actually do have multiplayer. It's the Uncharted 4 beta that you get access so there is multiplayer included. We wanted to make sure that people got a taste of what we were working on next, and we figured that would be the best way to do it, to include the beta. Uncharted 2 and 3 have these really vibrant communities still, and we didn't want to migrate them over to the PlayStation 4 and sort of fracture what they're doing.
I know that the remastered, you not do the remastered, but the Bluepoint.
Yes. Yeah.
But maybe you think about to add something that you want to include in the Uncharted, but you don't have money or time to do.
Yeah, I mean, Bluepoint had some really good ideas for things, like the speedrun mode that we added into the game. That was something that, resource-wise, we couldn't do last time, so now we've included in this game.
One extra question, or maybe add two. What about The Last of Us 2?
So yeah, I mean, that's a rumor that's going around, and it's definitely something we've come out and said that we thought about it and there's ideas for it, but you know, we're one game at a time studio. That's how Naughty Dog works. We're all hands on deck on Uncharted 4. You know, we'll be working on Uncharted 4 DLC after Uncharted 4 ships, so there's nothing more than some ideas on a piece of paper right now, and it's not like we're definitely going to make anything. It's just, you know, we focus on one project and then we move on to whatever comes next.
So we hear something new when the Uncharted 4
release. We'll have whatever we're going to be working on next, we'll announce as soon as we're ready to announce it. I mean, I think it's going to come down to that's why you haven't heard anything official, really, is because we don't know what we're working on. So once we know what we're working on, we will figure out the best time to announce it and then announce it.
And one off-topic question, how do you like in Poland? First time or second?
It's my first time to Poland. It's really cool to be here. I am a huge fan of pierogies and things like that, so the food's delicious. People are really nice, so I've loved seeing it.
Thank you very much for the interview.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Materiał nagrywaliśmy przy użyciu smartfona Nokia Lumia 1020.